So I've changed the settings in my RMX on a high pass echo effect here. Without any of the settings on, it's now just a filter. So that's how it would be usually. It would let the sound through even when applied fully wet. And my settings will kill the audio completely. And we can use a delay and an LFO as well. So really handy. It's sort of like almost one knob to rule them all. So let's do our mix. Take a bottom end out with this. Okay, here we go. Thank you.